Hey everyone! Welcome back to Scraping Ants channel. Today, I'm going to share 5 essential tips to avoid getting blocked while using Playwright for web scraping. These techniques are super effective and don't rely on proxies. Let's dive in! Tip number 1, smart browser configuration. Check out this code. We're launching Playwright with special arguments that disable automation flags. We're also running in headful mode occasionally, which can help avoid detection. Notice how we're using multiple disable flags to ensure maximum stealth. Tip number 2, browser fingerprint modification. This is crucial. Look at this new function called modify browser fingerprint. We're overriding key browser properties like platform, hardware concurrency, and device memory. This makes our browser appear more like a regular user setup and helps avoid fingerprinting detection. Tip number 3, random user agent rotation. Here's our user agent rotation code using the fake user agent library. By constantly switching our user agent strings, we make it harder for websites to identify patterns in our requests. Tip number 4, natural scrolling patterns. Watch this code block. We're implementing random scrolling behavior with natural pauses. See how we use random intervals for both scroll distance and timing? This mimics how real users interact with web pages. Tip number 5, advanced human behavior simulation. This is where we level up our game. Look at our simulate human behavior function. We're adding random mouse movements, occasional key presses, and varying delays between actions. These subtle touches make our automation much more convincing. And there you have it. These 5 techniques, when combined, create a robust anti-blocking solution without relying on proxies. Still, proxies are always good for IP addresses diversity. Thank you for watching, and be sure to check out our blog for more tutorials and insights. Don't forget to subscribe for more insightful videos about web scraping and data science. As always, you can find a link to a full article in the description. And remember always to use proxies.